I'm Bill Breaux, and this is Kidney Cancer News. Aspirin can double the life expectancy of patients with certain cancers affecting the gastrointestinal tract. Patients who regularly take aspirin were found to have a significant survival benefit compared with those who do not in a major study analyzing data from nearly 14,000 patients. The findings were presented at the 2015 European Cancer Congress held recently in Vienna. Rapid advances in kidney cancer research are underway. The field of immune oncology has benefited tremendously from participation by many patients in clinical trials. To make information more accessible to family members, our Vice President for Public Affairs, Carrie Konoski, is hosting a daily video blog that you can access by following a link at the bottom of our homepage at kidneycancer.org. In addition to Carrie's vlog, the latest research news is available in our press room. This information is updated most weekday mornings by 10 o'clock Eastern. And for those with a particular interest in immuno-oncology's role in treating kidney cancer, we've established a small website at www.iokidneycancer.com. It provides information about investigational treatments, as well as a link to our clinical trials matching service. This unbiased site was built by patients for patients and is not funded by any corporate interests. Join us again next month for another edition of Kidney Cancer News, the monthly video news magazine of the Kidney Cancer Association. If you'd like to have a free orange awareness ribbon, send a self-addressed stamped envelope to the address you see on your screen.